our commitment to the GCC and moving it forward from strength to strength, our relationship with our allies, and our determination to explore ways to further consolidate our partnership with them is another key priority, as is fulfilling our duty as an active, reasonable, responsible player in the international arena.